I'm Jason Goodman, and I'm here today to talk to you about Writing 122. First of all, you'll be told to purchase two books. The first one is a writer's resource. When you get into documenting your sources, it's got it all laid out for you. And if you don't got no idea what grammar be, then it can help you out with that as well. The second book is this one right here, The Structure of Argument. Now, this book, no one really reads it anyway. The teacher does a much better job of explaining what's going on. Now let's talk about some of the other benefits of the class Writing 122.
Writing 122 is guaranteed to improve your writing as well as typing speed. Break out the Crayola box, because there's nothing better than a bit of visual aid to help you understand the assignment. And in Writing 122, group activities are a regular thing, so if you aren't much of a social person, then good luck.
So, all in all, a good class to take if you want to strengthen your natural writing abilities. But you don't have to take my word for it.
I took Writing 122, and it helped me with my games with the ladies.
Writing 122 helped me bring sexy back.
Writing 122, and it was great.
It also helped me get this really expensive job I have right now working at Papa Murphy's. And with the ladies.
Writing 122 helped me take my reading, writing, and vocabulary skills to the next freaking level.